She'll lead this group through the first 200 metres.